This is a story of an ordinary woman with extraordinary dreams. A story of passion, courage, and commitment to a larger vision than oneself. Nina's story began humbly in the Ecuadorian capital of Quito. As the first in her family to attend college, Nina understood the significance and responsibility of that opportunity. Upon graduating early from Texas State University, she set her sights on growing field of information technology. Nina's first 5 years as an entrepreneur were humble ones, building a small technology company focused around the growing internet boom. The next 12 years would prove to be unlike anything Nina ever expected. Her company, Pinnacle, grew to almost $250 million in revenue, 125 times its original size, and today stands at over 4,000 employees across the U.S. and Canada. Most recently, Pinnacle acquired Pervade, a leading software provider with billions of dollars under management globally. Along this journey, Pinnacle was recognized as one of the fastest-growing companies in its industry, a record-setting 7 times, the top minority-owned business in the U.S. twice, and one of AT&T's top global suppliers of the year. Nina herself was recognized as an Ernst & Young Entrepreneur of the Year, one of Goldman Sachs' 100 Most Intriguing Entrepreneurs, and one of Latino Leader's 100 Most Influential Hispanics 3 times.
What people really like is a keen attitude about trying to integrate their business to make it better. And that's the advantage and the competitive point that Nina has. She walks in, she understands about her business, she knows the competition, and she's willing to fight even harder.
Today, Nina uses her success primarily to help others. She mentors women entrepreneurs from Rwanda and Afghanistan via Peace Through Business program and was handpicked to address the topic of business ethics at the Vatican. Nina sits on the board of 2 publicly traded companies, Comerica and Kohl's, and one of White House's led initiative, Startup America Partnership.
When I was first getting ready to run for state representative, one of the first people who extended open arms to me was Nina Vaca, and she hosted at her home the first Latinas for Anchilla fundraiser. I mean, it was like, you know, 100 really sharp and talented Latina professionals.
Nina is known and respected in every corner of this nation, from CEOs in the largest corporations in the country.
Perhaps most importantly, Nina has served the Hispanic community for over a decade, first as board member, chairman of the Dallas Hispanic Chamber, and ultimately as a 6-year board member and chairman of the United States Hispanic Chamber, an organization that represents the interests of over 3 million Hispanic-owned businesses nationwide. As recognition for her role in leading the USHCC during the period of significant change, Nina is the only chairman in its 66-year history to be awarded the lifetime recognition of Chairman Emeritus by unanimous vote. Latino Leaders Magazine would like to make a special recognition to Nina Vaca Helmrich House, CEO of Pinnacle and Chairman Emeritus of USHCC.